was the actual Liberty Bell.
Very cool.
And then they just grinded the Kraken. But it's, made from the exact same stuff and made from the exact same mold. Imagine how much money that would be, though. How much money did Disney be able to spend?